I think a lot of this comes from Mark's hobby, collecting masks and assembling monsters from kits.
He's always been preoccupied with them, and it's not healthy.
Let's not make those judgments now. Mark, you're sure it wasn't a dream?
It wasn't a dream. It was Danny Glick.
Nightmares seem real.
His subconscious fear made Danny seem real to him.
And they were very close friends.
Okay.
You can do nothing against the master. Stop, holy man! We've cut the boy's throat. Back, back, holy man, back, shaman! Back, priest! What would you give for this miserable boy?
What do you ask?
What would you give to reprieve him this night, to save him for another night?
What do you want?
The master wants you. Throw away your cross, face the master, your faith against his faith. Could you do that? Is your faith enough? Then do it.
And trust him to let the boy go? Run!
I think they're dead, Father.
Run!
I'm going to kill you.
Now you're part of the bargain.
I'm a priest.
A priest. Throw away the cross. Face the master. Faith against faith.